Rising Collectives, and welcome back for another general love reading. We are officially in Scorpio season and the fall vibes. We are deep at the end of Octabulus, and we're going to tap into this energy surrounding you currently. It is a general, so it's not going to resonate for everybody. Happy birthday to all of the beautiful, amazing Scorpios of the world. Ooh, it's fall, y'all. Y'all feel it vibe? Spirit say, out with the old and in with the new collective. Are you ready to let go of some things? Because it's going to end anyway. You see the fall. We can't control if them leaves come down or not. We can't stop them. It's like the bad part that don't serve you anymore is coming away. It's falling out. It's disconnecting. Ooh. Isn't it beautiful out here? So grand rising to you guys. I hope you guys are having a beautiful, amazing day. Hope you are working on yourself so that you can be free and you can experience all that this purpose and this journey has to offer you. It's time for you to dig deep, get off the surface, because sometimes you can't get what you want because you play it so safe. It's about taking those risks in this journey and knowing that whichever choice you make, it's going to end for your highest good. So check it out. It is a general. It's not going to be for everybody. It says signs and reminders. It's like spirit is trying to show somebody something, trying to get your attention about something. Because your next card says no. Surrender. It's almost like somebody is fighting a brick wall. There's a need to stop it. Surrender. Surrender to the will of the divine. Surrender to fate. You could also have somebody in your life who's been fighting, dealing with their emotions pertaining to you. And spirit is trying to show this person that their old way doesn't work, and as long as they continue to do it that way, it's going to always be a disappointment. It's always going to be a no. So signs and reminders for the collective. Let's see. It says angels love to send us signs because often we're not in a space where we can fully listen to their guidance most of the time, because we're too busy or not willing to listen to the message we hear on the inside. And signs catch our attention. They remind us that our angels and loved ones in spirit are with us and willing to help us. If you have ever found yourself questioning certain events or signs, it's because somewhere within you, you don't feel fully adequate or worthy of the love that is being shown to you. Know that you are worthy. When you receive a sign, there is an important step that you must take in order to usher miracles into your life. Call in help. A sign is a message that help is available. So welcome it with an open heart, okay? So for some of y'all, spirit could be telling you no about something, or spirit is trying to tell you it's not the right time, it's something better, because you got the page of wands. Somebody's curious, something is new. You got the high priestess, but somebody's not trusting their intuition, see? With the high priestess here, see? That's why spirit's been showing somebody. You could be stuck in the no energy. Why spirit is like, yeah, but that ain't what I said. I ain't said that. You keep saying no. I'm trying to tell you yes, child. But you keep on saying that they bow-legged, that they fat, or they something. What is this signs and reminders for the collective today? Five of Swords. Getting out of conflict. Surrender. And like I said, spirit could be trying to get someone to change their perspective on how they view things. Because that's the hangman. See? I feel like spirit is trying to help you ascend in this journey. See? With the Empress. Because like I said, for some of y'all, for somebody, it's almost like there's blockages in an unhealthy situation. And the reason why they are is because it's a no with this one, and you're trying to make a no a yes because you deserve better. It's almost like, see, because this has been a disappointment for you, Ten of Swords. It's like an Empress ain't supposed to be going through all those things. I also feel like this is a time for somebody to self-discover their worth, their well-being, focus on themselves for a season. Because somebody keep attracting lesser than, or someone here who does not even deserve you. See, Four Cups, there's a lot of unhappiness. It's almost like somebody be looking for love in all the wrong places, because someone needs to love themselves. What is this for the collective spirit? What is the message today for the collective? Justice could be a Libra. Once again, I go to Three of Swords, Three of Cups. Oof. That feels intense. Could be a Libra, Gemini, or an Aquarius here. Pisces, Libra, Libra. Pisces, could be dealing with a Pisces. You could be a Pisces. Libra, Gemini, and Aquarius. Where's the love here? The High Priest is in the reverse. Like I feel like somebody is damaged. Somebody needs to focus on themselves. It's like somebody always looking for somebody to date new or start something new with. See? Because somebody is looking for a relationship. See? Somebody's always looking for that connection. See, the Hierophant, the Three of Cups, the Page of Swords. But they're not getting the commitment they want. Four Wands in reverse. I feel like somebody is chasing something that they're not supposed to be chasing. And I feel like if you keep on getting disappointed, it's because you have to learn that you don't chase it as no Empress. So once again, there may be a need for someone to pull back and let spirit work with you so that you can heal or discover your self-worth. Do some inner work. Build your own energy up. Because somebody is going to attract the same. So let's see. What's up with this High Priestess in the reverse for the collective? The High Priestess in the reverse. Strength. Holding back. Staying strong. Someone is standing on ignorance. I'm going to say stubbornness. Somebody is I feel like spirit is also telling somebody you need to empower, strengthen your spirituality. Strengthen your connection with spirit. Because somebody is not trusting their intuition, or maybe they're not listening to their intuition. Ooh, but they go a King of Pentacles there. Somebody could be married. See, they go to Five of Pentacles. See, for somebody, it's a no because somebody may already be in a relationship. See, they go to Ten of Cups. And there's the Five of Wands in the reverse. Ooh, see, that's what spirit telling somebody. Why is the Page of Wands here for the collective? Nine of Cups. Somebody don't want to walk away from something even though they're running to obstacles. Eight of Cups in the reverse because all they can think about is what they want. But it's almost like somebody may be waiting for somebody to leave another situation in order to get somebody, right? But it's almost like somebody has forgotten themselves, lost themselves. They go to Six of Pentacles. I'm feeling like somebody's very, very insecure. Somebody needs to learn how to love themselves. Because someone is not seeing things for what it really is. So there go the Queen of Wands and the Ace of Swords in the reverse. Whew. The Four of Wands in the reverse. Wow. I feel like this is a third-party situation that they fell in love with a married person and they're not letting it go because this is what they want. But I feel like spirit's trying to tell somebody, think you got something better. See, the Knight of Wands. So for some of y'all, you waiting on this person who already be in a commitment or this person ain't want to settle down. That's why spirit's telling you. That's why it ain't working. Because you settling for somebody. Somebody may be trying to... Five of Swords in the reverse. See? Because this person has other lovers. Almost like somebody hoping for somebody to settle down with them, but they ain't shit, okay? And spirit's looking at you like, what? That's what you want? Out of all your powers, you want that? Because they got the Knight of Wands. Like somebody bringing your energy down. This person could be using spell work, or somebody probably was trying to use spell work, but it ain't working. See, somebody could have been a master manipulator. Look at my cup. Could be a Pisces. Five of Swords twice. Five of Swords, the Lovers, and then the Five of Swords again with the Magician. Yeah, somebody was being manipulated. But it's one of those things. Somebody was stuck waiting, thinking that they was going to end up being the wife, or somebody waiting on somebody to leave a wife. And they done been manipulating this person for all this time. The spirit trying to show you, look now, go live your life. If this person's for you, they're going to come. But don't you be caught waiting. Somebody been waiting on somebody to leave their wife. Somebody could have got pregnant too. Why is the Hangman in the reverse? And I feel like the signs have always been here, but somebody's chosen not to see it for what it really is. The Hermit and the Three of Swords. See, somebody not seeing something right. The Hierophant in the reverse. There's the Hermit and there's the Three of Swords. The spirit is saying all this person gonna do is break your heart if they ain't already did it. Almost like this, that's all you're going to get out of this connection, because spirit is telling you no. See, this person is juggling. And I feel like this relationship, it's time for somebody to wake up. See? So for some of y'all, the reason why you're not with this person, because spirit is trying to protect you and give you time to come out of these illusions that this person cast on you with all of the mind games they played. So what's up with this Empress? Could be a Libra, Taurus, Pisces, Leo, Gemini, Empress. See, Knight of Cups, Three of Pentacles, Page of Wands. Somebody's hoping that this person come back and offer them love. They still want it though. And then it could also represent that you're the one that's pursuing this person here. And you ain't supposed to be doing that. That's what spirit is telling you. You're supposed to be chasing after nobody. See? The Empress, the Knight of Cups, and the Three of Pentacles. Like you're doing too much. Spirit is saying, okay, what brings me to remind that little post, I saw a title. I didn't click on the video because the title said it all. It said, ladies, stop doing wifey stuff for a man who ain't even your man, who ain't even trying to wifey you down, probably ain't even claiming you. And look, I ain't throwing no shade, cause I gotta do it too. Stop cooking and cleaning and sucking. Stop doing all that extra stuff for somebody here who don't deserve it. So for some of y'all, spirit has already been telling you. So if your feelings is hurt, it's because you're doing it to yourself at this point. Look, I know this gonna hit somebody. Now don't come for me, cause now I wouldn't be real and authentic if it was always peaches and cream, because that's not even life. So, like I said, it is a collective reading. So, take the part that fits, because this ain't to break you down. This to help elevate you and get your power back. Because sometimes you lose yourself in illusions, but the mask is coming off. You can't hide. That's why this is the time where revelations, things are coming to the surface. You got to deal with it. Somebody's chasing after something. Instead of trying to put in their work to something that don't even belong to you, you deserve better. It's almost like you're trying to put something in to something that's old, that's attached to somebody else. And let's say if they ain't attached to somebody else, it's like this person is not giving you what you deserve. You're doing too much. You're giving too much of yourself. See, and they go to Page of Wands. See, once again. Spirit say, this, you don't even deserve that, see? Because spirit say, this ain't really no real person. This is a lesson made for you. Spirit say, stop trying to force this person to be the one, because they not. See? Could be a Libra in the reverse. Somebody. Because they're not, they're incapable. Oh, look at that pretty yellow butterfly. Somebody's incapable of doing right. That's why spirit's telling somebody no. Ten of Swords. Maybe the need to change your focus on something new, something better. Don't let somebody occupy your thoughts. And and it's not healthy. See, that little fool in the reverse. Spirit say, don't you take no unnecessary chances, and this person ain't finna do all of that. So there's a need for spirits telling somebody to come out of that funk and see things for what it really is, Two of Swords. And go on and close out this cycle so that something new, see, because there goes the sun, Leo, something new can happen, see? And you can find somebody here who can love you right. Because this person ain't it. They selfish, they egotistical. Four of Cups, this person will have you hurt. Why is the Four of Cups here? This person's into their ego. They don't care about your feelings. For somebody, it's like this person got you waiting. You're hoping that this person acknowledge you, but they're not. So you probably did all this stuff for this person. Nine of Wands in the reverse. Eight of Swords. Somebody's stuck though, hoping that you can work things out with this person, hoping that this person reciprocate the love, but they can't give something they don't have. See, because somebody's spirit say this is over. Let it be over so that you can find yourself once again, because they go to Empress, see? Justice, spirit say you get justice when you do it right. But some of y'all, it's time for you to stay by yourself for a season. Nine of Pentacles and work on you. And once again, tap in spiritually so spirit can really show you what it is. Because you remember, you got the High Priestess in reverse over there. See? Don't be no choice. Don't let nobody choose you. Justice can be restored in your life if you take the time to pull back and focus on you. Three of Wands. Be patient. Look out there and see what else is out there. You got a whole world here. Three of Swords. Somebody got to let go of something toxic so you can get something better. Seven of Cups. Six of Swords. See? Seven of Swords, because all this person going to bring is a bunch of lies and deception, keeping you stuck, hoping that they commit to you. And either somebody already committed, or this person ain't looking for no commitment. Like I said, somebody been doing way too much for somebody that ain't theirs. See? But they're having a hard time moving on, and all this person gonna do is keep you stuck and stuck in your head about them. So spirit is telling someone, pay attention to the signs. Listen to spirit try to show you a better way so that you can heal and find real love. Because for somebody, this not it. All right, collective, honey. It's time for revelation. Things is coming out. Things is coming to the surface. You know, I can understand you go through things because you don't know. But in this situation, somebody know that this wasn't a good situation, yet you're still steady hoping. Now, for some of y'all, somebody hoping, and this ain't no shade. I ain't judging nobody. I'm just telling you what the cards say. Somebody's in love with a married man, and he's got you thinking that he's going to leave this person, and he just ain't shit type of person, what I feel. And for others, somebody got you holding on to the hopes that maybe they will offer you more of a commitment. And spirit is saying they're not even worth it. You need to find yourself now. This person going to keep you on a roller coaster ride, and it's going to block you from finding the real love. Spirit says somebody don't even deserve your attention, but some of y'all don't even love yourself because you need to heal, and then you will see things totally different, collective. All right, collective, please like, share, and subscribe.